looking out for number ones never appealed before. But these days I find its charms harder to ignore. Once I was so resolute, now I've changed my attitude. I don't want this burden as far.